back to the Red Mile for the race-off in the Kentucky Philly Futurity on October 9th. It was Worldly Woman squaring off against Sweet Young Thing, a Stanley Dancer-trained daughter of Neville Pride, driven by Harold Kelly.
And Sweet Young Thing has a two-length jump, and here comes Worldly Woman, waiting until the final 16th. Sweet Young Thing is going to win it. Sweet Young Thing has won the Philly division of the Kentucky Futurity.